Hello, my name is Pam. I came to Charlton Dental Practice because I was very nervous. I did have a previous dentist and he retired. So then I had to find somebody and I found another dentist quite close to home. But I really didn't have a great experience with him. So I had a look on the internet and I saw the advert for Charlton Dental Services and it said nervous patients welcome. So I grabbed hold of that and I actually phoned up and came along. They were very, very nice, put me at ease straight away. I did notice that they had sedation, and because I had to have quite a few teeth out, I thought that was the best thing to do. I'm not very good at having blood taken, so I knew that perhaps it would be a problem with the veins getting the sedation in. But Frances was wonderful. She was very patient. She did have a little bit of a problem, but she persevered. And I don't remember anything after that. The teeth came out and I started the process of having a denture made. The young man was very patient because my teeth and my mouth were quite awkward to actually have a denture fitted, but we did get there in the end. And that's the end of my story. I have a mouth that I can smile with and teeth that I can eat with.